Guys, Ryan Biddulph here for CashWithATrueConscience.com /RBblog. How does my wallpaper teach me, inspire me, but unlimited? Let me tell you something. You see me, I know you've probably seen it on my blog, one of my favorite brand pictures. We were in Mae Rim, Thailand. There's a place called Tiger Kingdom where they actually let you go in cages with 400-pound tigers. Now the disclaimer is about the size of the Bible. He signed that bad boy basically saying, if I'm eaten or I'm killed, it's my fault. So he did it. I was terrified. Kelly loves animals. She dove in. She laid on them, caressed them. I'm just like scared as hell, but the Thai guys laughed at me. I went for it. This, even though I'm smiling, was one of the scariest things I've ever done in my life. Maybe the scariest. I was so scared. But that's my wallpaper. Subconsciously, every time I turn on my computer, and that's a lot, I'm seeing that, and it just reprograms me, it continues to reprogram me, and I continue to push myself, do new things, do screen shares, push it. So whatever wallpaper you have to choose, maybe you don't have a picture of yourself, and maybe you're in Thailand, petting a 400-pound tiger named Ron, but whatever it is to inspire you, to push you to be unlimited, to find the higher side of your nature, to release your higher self, do it. That's it for today. Leave me a comment below. Also, share this post on all your social networks, and stop by my cash gifting squeeze page at cashforalltoday.com with 21 free money-making tips. And again, that's cashforalltoday.com. Ryan Biddulph here. Look forward to chatting with you guys soon.